Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SmackDown. We just left the break with this semi-final contest between Ricky Cash and Craig David, and Ricky Cash has really been in control for the majority of this matchup. But if you missed what happened in the last part of SmackDown, make sure you tune back in, go back, watch the previous video, and switch to this one. Make sure you check out every single part of MPWS SmackDown. And if you want to find out more about MPWS Superstars, make sure you go to mpwf.webs.com to check out our official website. Check it out, people. Join the forums. Talk about MPWF. This is your core show, people. This is for you. And what a beautiful total world backbreaker there by Ricky Cash. Back in control of this contest. One, two. No, and a kick out there by Craig David. Oh, on another beautiful kick there by Ricky Cash. Ricky Cash really completely wearing down Craig David. Ever since he busted Craig David open with the first bare knuckle fist to the face, Craig David has barely been able to do anything. Ricky Cash has been in complete control since then. And Craig, look at this, another forearm right above that left eye where he is bleeding profusely. Profusively is Craig David. I don't even think he can see out of that left eye. And that's not going to help because the final is on MPWF Metal. Yes, the finals of this tournament will take place on Metal on Daily Motion. So make sure you tune in and watch on Daily Motion, the MPWF chairman page. Check it out. That is going to be also the pre-show to Nitro's first pay-per-view here on YouTube, Cyber Sunday. That's another show you don't want to miss. And a moonsault reverse there by Craig David. Cyber Sunday has matches such as the number one contendership for the tag team titles. Jim Jocko and Roscoe Jenkins of SBM take on Kevo and Systematic Carnage. You got the tag team Extreme Rules Championship matchup. The Rated R Connection versus the Red Hook section. The Heavyweight Championship, Antonio Goldman versus Joe Eagle, the United States title. Richard Hawkins versus Lamar James Jackson. Tyler Fell versus the Unknown Hardcore title matchup. Please make sure you tune into Cyber Sunday, and you will experience the best goddamn pay-per-view you ever seen in your life. And Craig David fighting back in this contest, trying with everything he has in his power to go on to Metal and to challenge Apollo in a later date for the championship. What a beautiful combination, David. And now goes for the count. That could be it. One, two. No, a kick out there by Ricky Cash. Ricky Cash completely taken off by surprise, and he runs into Craig David, and combination David for a second time. How quick does Craig David throw that backbreaker, neckbreaker, and now a beautiful springboard crossbody off the top rope, and now Craig David is seemingly in control of this contest. Can he capitalize is a question. No, he slips, he botches, he falls. Ricky Cash now back in control of this matchup. Now he's stomping on Craig David. And now a vile kick to the back. That's something you only see in a gang beating. A vicious kick to the back of Craig David. And David fighting back. And now a beautiful spin kick. Ricky Cash needs to get back to that Fujiwara armbar again. But no, Craig David says, "You ain't hitting me with that armbar," and hits him with a crossbody. Now Craig David picking up Ricky Cash. Irish whip into the top turnbuckle. What is he setting up for here? Can we just drive in knees? You can see the fatigue on Craig David. He is so tired right now, but still he's pandering to the crowd. And what a beautiful drop kick into the corner of Ricky Cash, and that right there was for the ladies. That little weird gyration which superstar Craig David just did. Now he switches to the back, plants Ricky Cash's face into the mat. What a vicious shot to the face. And here we go, moonsault going for the cover. That could be it, ladies and gentlemen. One, two. And a kick out there by Ricky Cash. Craig David really needs to hit something major now. And oh, punch to the face, reversal, kick to the gut. And here it comes, ladies and gentlemen. Moonlight drive. And Ricky Cash is driven neck and spine first to the mat. Will Craig David pick up the victory? Two, three. And Craig David is victorious. Craig David bested. He took everything Ricky Cash had. You can see that cut above the left eye. I do not think Craig David can see out of that eye, but nonetheless, Craig David was able to prosper and is victorious, and is the first superstar heading to the final on MPWF. Are we looking at the next MPWF champion? Only time will tell. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our SmackDown Tag Team Championship matchup. The Gothclick Society versus Kid Mysterio and a partner of his choice. Ever since the very first edition of MPWS SmackDown, Kid Mysterio defended his Cruiserweight Championship against Kenpachi Toshihiro, and the Gothclick Society never likes to be shown up. They assaulted Kid Mysterio after the match. They tried it again last week after Kid Mysterio snuck out a victory on Shift, but Kid Mysterio was able to escape, and now this tag team championship was being made. It's going to be interesting to see how the Gothclick Society does against Kid Mysterio and his partner of his choice, because they have no idea who they're facing. They just want to get retribution on Kid Mysterio, so we'll see how this one goes. And here comes the Cruiserweight Champion Kid Mysterio, a man who's been able to do what few have, and that is stand up to the Gothclick Society. Kid Mysterio, the smallest and youngest superstar in the entire MPWF, has fought and fought to survive against the Gothclick Society, and now he has opportunity to take away what they love the most, the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. And here comes Kid Mysterio, decked out in a new attire tonight, ready to go. Like I said, I spoke to Kid Mysterio before this matchup, and he wouldn't reveal to even me who his partner was. He said it's going to be a huge shocker, a huge surprise, and it's going to be, I cannot wait. It's just going to be great. Who is Kid Mysterio's tag team partner going to be? Will they become the next tag team champions? Tune in, people, to find out here on MPWS SmackDown.